Okay, so I think the point we're up to is where we fight Black Knight for the final time. Oh no, we have to do this jazz first. Okay. I just have to get used to the controls again, so... Alright, so that's my attack, which means that's my menu. Alright. Of course! Oh man, that's gonna get annoying. Okay. Can I get up there? I can't, okay. No! Damn it! So, I've pretty much spent all my gold, because let's face it, I'm gonna lose it all here. So, let's not worry about how many times I die, because it's gonna be a lot. Okay. There's two fish dudes. Alright. No! Why, Dickbutt? Why? Man, thanks to all of you that are following. I really appreciate that. Okay. I'm gonna switch it up a bit. Let's try the propeller dagger. Work, please. I was pressing the wrong button. Oh, man. We're up. No! No! I think once I get to that first checkpoint, everything will be okay. The hardest part about playing Shovel Knight is that you lose your momentum instantly, which means if I'm not holding on to the right arrow, I'm not moving at all. And that's no good. Man. Alright. Come here! Gotcha. Just gonna wait for these guys. Yeah. Come on! Got it! Okay, so there's no rushing here. Let's just do what we need to do. Wow! So I need to run across there, get on that ladder. Awesome! No! Man, those guys are so non-threatening. Alright. Be careful. Awesome. Why did I do that? Yay, first checkpoint! Alright. Everything gets better from now on. No! Should have seen that coming. No. Shit. I was reading the chat. Yoshi's Island was surprisingly not too hard. Compared to this, anyway. Whatever. Fuck you. No. Basically, whatever is being posted on the video is what I'm responding to. In real time, according to me anyway. Okay. I think that's the hard bit over. Oh wait, there's this guy. No, get away from me. Checkpoint? Yeah. Awesome. This time. Checkpoint. Awesome. Damn it. Ah, man. This is rude. Okay, I think it's here then. No? Alright. Nothing here has magic. And that has magic. Alright, cool. Back we go. Maybe not. Ah! No! Thank you. Thanks, Royal Man, for bow leaving. Alright, full health. Okay, so that part would have been tricky if I didn't get rid of that propeller guy, because he blows you off the stage. But, because he's gone, this should be a piece of cake now. Awesome. Uh-ohs. Okay. Good old trusty balls. Not use the balls. Use the anchors, maybe. That might help. Oh god. I don't know if it's the hardest. It's certainly up there, though. Stop that! Thank you. Damn it! No! Eh, that was close. Alright, let's try again. King of Fighters and Marvel vs. Capcom, I imagine they'd be hard, but there's no real progression to it from what I can tell. Jump on him now. That sucks. Oh, I'm dying so fast. Start again. Okie doke. Thank you. didn't die. There we go. Oh man. The enchantress is gonna be hard. I've learned. What a great game. Next checkpoint! Awesome! You just know that this stage is like easy. Just to get you comfortable for the last stage. Tricks you. Oh no. Oh no. Okay. That was foolish. Might have to switch to punchy. Oops. Okay. That was worse. That's why they give you the magic pot there, of course. Okay, go! Alright. No! No time for you! Stop that! This is it. Well, not it, but this is the boss rush. So, let's get out our trusty balls, and let's go. Whap! Come up! Hollow Knight is down. No. Alright, I have no magic. Okay. No! Alright, do I want to use the I-Core? I think yes. Alright, so, now that I have stuff, what should I use? Maybe nothing. I think I'll hold it up. Damn it! Okay. Damn it. boss rush is done. Whew. Should I save them or let them die? I'm using this chance to have a drink, so say something. Whew. That was really hard. Alright, first one in says save. Alright. I saved them. Bye. Yeah, they feel bad.
Oh my god!
So, I'm at the end of the game, and I have 2 hours left in this stream. I'm not gonna lie, I think it will probably take the majority of that time. Okay. Tower of Fate. When I learned that I could pogo off them, that made this whole room so much easier. Okay. And now begins treacherous platforming. Because I'm on a dance pad, it's hard to move backwards if I overshoot. Okay. Alright. So unsettling. Alright. And I think once you see that, you can just keep running. Checkpoint. And now it's time for the boss. What can I use to beat the boss? I'm gonna try anchors. Oh my god, plot twist! Woo! Alright, I need to get used to this because it feels weird. I pretty much pogo every boss, and I know I can't really do that with this one.
Done!
I wasn't looking. Pretty much minimizing my movement is what will help. Like, I've only got 2 feet to press 8 buttons, so I can't really do much. Trying to get some easy hits off her by pogoing off her head, but it's not working in my favor right now. So give me a sec. I'll get this. Alright, fine. Fine. This is literally one wrong step and I'm out. Damn it. Is everyone having fun? I sure am. Knock it off! She just does the same thing every time. I don't know why I'm messing up. My god, this is shitting me now. Oh, it's so much worse when you can see that she only has two pegs left. goes. I knew that would happen! I've got to stop facing away from ledges. Still here? No. Okay. That's expected. Fucking hell. The propeller, while good, I don't have enough time to react to even use it. So I'm just not even bothering. Like, everything is much slower when you're using your feet. Granted, it would have helped then. Oh my god. I'll give it a try in a bit if I run out of patience. Does it? Thank you. Fuck this. Alright. Fucking hit her! Okay. Now for the next form. Why did that take so long? Jesus. I don't think there's a checkpoint. Alright, so, first and foremost, let's just heal, because, well, let's just heal. Oh wait, it heals me. Awesome. Okay, so it's pogo time. Okay, this is gonna be hard. Oh man. One hit. Awesome. Awesome. No, 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 no! Fuck you! Oh, good, good, good. It's a checkpoint. Good. Ugh. Tell you what, I'm far less ragey now that I know that this is a checkpoint. Damn it. No, not again. Nuts. parkour just yet. I'm just gonna let myself die if I do. Yep. I need to learn to do that without taking hits. Okay. Lane. Shoot, mate. Can hurt the Enchantress. I'm not sure though, I've never tried. Oh man. Yeah, relics can't hurt her. Stop being so far away! Whatever. Fuck it. Don't trust it. Every time. Yeah, Sean, I think the phasing is the way to go. Good night, Jack. Forget the hands hurt you too. Thank you. Shit. Why did I do that? Holy crap, it's done. That was a lot of swearing for a child-friendly game. I don't think the developers would endorse this too much. Oh man! Man, am I glad that's over. Actually, I shouldn't say I'm glad that's over, because that was really fun. But yeah, never skip leg day. Every day is leg day when you're me. nothing more to say now. What a great game. You can count on me playing that Plague Knight game when that comes out too. So that's going to be a ball of fun. My favorite boss is... I want to say Plague Knight, but Plague Knight was really hard in this game. I think my favorite boss to beat with my feet was probably... Tinker Knight, just because it was the easiest. I think I'm just gonna spend, maybe the next 15 or 20 minutes just messing around on something. Maybe Mario 64. Actually, no, that crashes. I'll have to try something else. Endgame! Thanks, man. Probably would have been more awesome if I didn't spend an hour on the last boss. But, what can you do? We can skip the credits, so that's something. Special thanks to all of these people that made the game. There's your names. Oops, probably should have looked at that. Okay, not bad. I died 32 times on the boss. 120 lives total. 6 hours of gameplay. Awesome. She's okay! I have nothing more to add to this. Let's see. I don't even know what I can play right now, because my legs are kind of stiff. What I am going to do is mark off Shovel Knight as 100% complete, which is awesome. What can I play? Okay, I think given the current circumstances, I'm going to end the stream early today, so, well, you're leaving as well, so it all works out. Thanks for watching, and see you next week for something new. Bye-bye.